Hey guys, what's up, man? Welcome to I'llPumpYouUp.com's athlete interview section. I'm here with one of the top level NPC bodybuilders in the nation right now, Mr. Ryan Watson. What's up, man?
Not much, man. How you doing? I appreciate you inviting me out for your grand opening and stuff.
Absolutely, man. We're glad to have you. Dude, I remember we were in high school. We were in the same high school. Bro, Largo High School.
Yeah, Largo High, man. How many years ago was that?
A long time ago, man. We're getting old, 25, man.
I know. We are getting old. But still feel good, though. We're still competing. Still in shape. And we're both ambassadors of nutrition, training, you know, whatnot. So, you know, we're a very fortunate aspect that we're able to make a living off of our passion and be able to help people at the same time.
Yeah, so. big time. Well, I wanted to just ask you a couple questions about maybe when you were playing in the NFL, what happened. You know, I know you got a bad injury there. I want to talk about your competitive history. And I know I also want to talk about some projects that you're working on right now.
Yeah, definitely.
So, man, what NFL teams were you playing for, and what exactly happened that got you out of the NFL?
Okay, well, basically, I got picked up as a free agent to the Tennessee Titans.
Okay.
And I was with them through the preseason and early on the initial season, 2001, was released, and I got picked up by Atlanta Falcons. And I was with the Falcons for about 2 years after that. Over time, I had accumulated from like a lot of trauma, you know, a lot of hits. So when I had a tumor, bony growth that developed in my neck.
Really?
And so it got to the point, man, where every time I would hit, I'd get a stinger, and I couldn't even use my arm. And it was really scary, man. So unfortunately, I had to back away from the sport. I had to leave the sport, you know, because I wanted to be paralyzed. And, you know, you're looking at the rest of your life, and is football really worth it? You know, even though that was your passion, you're making a great living doing it. Ultimately, you want to live long and healthy, right? So I made a decision. I had to back away from the sport. And I got scans done, everything like that. Eventually, a year after I retired from the NFL, I had to get a major neck surgery done. So I got a 5-level fusion. It was like a 10-hour surgery.
Dang,
and the doctor said I probably wouldn't work out, you know, or do much after that.
Said you couldn't work out after it?
Yeah, they were like, don't plan on doing any squats, deadlifts, anything like that. And
What are you squatting now? Yeah. You're squatting and deadlifting how much now?
Not as much as I used to, you know, but I used to rep like, you know, 700. I got some videos of me lunging like 365, you know, stuff like that. So I was a lot stronger back in the day, but I was training a lot more for strength when I was playing in football. But now, you know, you're training for aesthetics, you know, and competing is much more isolated now, you know, and you're really trying to focus on bringing up your weak body parts and whatnot. And so that's been a really cool transition for me, to transition from all those years of training for football and whatnot into training bodybuilding. It's been, you know, just learning complete two different worlds, you know?
Well, I mean, even way back in the day, back a little after high school, I remember seeing you in the gym. We used to go to body mill together and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And dude, you were like 22 years old, still repping out 315 on the incline press free weights, you know?
Yeah.
So you were strong. You're always a strong kid. Now, what's going on now, man? I know you've been an NPC bodybuilder for a long time. You've had some really decent placings, but what's going on now, man? Are you still wanting to compete? Are you still wanting to get an IFBB pro card? What is your goal as far as bodybuilding is concerned?
Okay. Basically, my ultimate goal overall would be I wanted to become one of the only few athletes in the world that have been a professional athlete in two different sports.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, so Nate Wansley out there, you know, he played with the Bucks, so he's an NFL and pro bodybuilder. That's what I want. I want to be one of those type of two pro athletes. Now, you know, ultimately, so the goal is to turn pro in bodybuilding.
Yeah.
If that doesn't happen, it's not going to kill me, because I've still been able to have opportunity to touch and inspire and motivate people tremendously at the amateur level. And I've been blessed with a few different sponsorships and with
All Max
right now. And they've been awesome to me. And, like, it's just been a blessing that I'm able to do videos for them and do interviews and whatnot.
That's
for them.
Awesome,
and, so as an amateur, I'm still able to touch people almost like on a level that, you know, a lot of pros do. So
now, do you still want to be an IFBB pro bodybuilder one day?
Yeah, I do. That's, you know, I think the more times you hit nationals, you realize, you know, the reality of it, you know what I'm saying? You realize that it's another phenomenal competitors, and then you realize you are getting a little older. You know, I'll be 35 this year, so. You know, but I got a late start into bodybuilding, so I feel like that's going to be working to my advantage, you know.
And, Well, and you're taller. You know, you got more room on your legs and longer limbs. You got to fill all that up. A lot of bodybuilders, pro bodybuilders, they're shorter than me.
Exactly.
They're like 5'8",
right,
you know.
Right. And I wouldn't want to trade the height for the shortness.
Yeah, I'd rather have height,
you know, try to fill into it, you know. So
yeah, big time.
Exactly.
So, you know, I know – there's a lot of videos of you out there doing some really strong lifts at Tampa Powerhouse Gym in Tampa. Now, they're saying that's like the East Coast Mecca of bodybuilding, you know, just like Venice Beach, but over here in Tampa. What's it like training with all these pro bodybuilders? You know, I know you're working out with Ben Pakulski. What's it like over there at Tampa Bay Powerhouse?
Basically, what you're going to do is you're going to walk in and you're going to immediately be greeted by like one of the three owners.
Now, you work there, don't you?
I work there. Yeah, I have an office in that building inside the gym.
You're a trainer?
And I'm a personal trainer. Yep, I run my business out of there, and I've been there since day one, since the doors opened. And it's been, that's been a tremendous blessing, just being in that environment, you know. The guys that own the gym, they cater to bodybuilders and athletes and whatnot. It's a very hardcore mentality. So when you walk in, you're going to notice everybody is busting their ass. Everybody's in there working out, and you're going to have a plethora of different styles of training. You know, you're going to bodybuilders, MMA fighters, boxers, CrossFitters. I mean, dude, you see it all in the gym. Yeah. So it's very unique, but it's all motivating. You know.
Yeah, that's tight. Now, what are some projects that you're working on now? I know you got a lot of extra little things that you're trying to do. Get Ryan Watson's name out there.
So basically, probably the biggest thing to this date, I did a workout system I filmed last year with a TNA wrestling superstar named Rob Terry. They call him the Freak. Yeah. And me and Rob teamed up and we did a badass video, training video. So we take you through about 6 hours of HD footage on, it's just like it was just like me and him there training you. You know what I'm saying? It's like in the gym, like,
wow, that's,
you
know, like, what's it called?
It's called Freaks Unleashed. You can go to
Freaks Unleashed?
Yeah, www.freaksunleashed.com.
Awesome. You know? Freaksunleashed.com. Yeah, I gotta check that out, man.
Yeah, so that's pretty cool, man. But actually, my biggest seller right now has been one called fullbodybeatdown.com.
Fullbodybeatdown.com.
Yeah, bro.
That's funny, man.
That's actually a system geared towards training women, believe it or not.
Really?
Yeah, and it's actually helping women identify what kind of body style they are.
Yeah.
You know how everybody trains, it falls in like one kind of somatotype, you know?
Yeah.
And so it helps women try to identify like what kind of body type they are. And then I have a specific recipe, training and nutrition for each body type there is. So I'm helping women kind of like, you know, have much more of like a game plan instead of them just trying to train like, you know, how Oprah tells them to train or how their best friend is training, you know,
yeah,
stuff like that.
So they should be training.
That's how like they should
custom,
be training.
Yeah.
Exactly. So
makes a big
that's
difference.
Been my biggest one yet. So fullbodybeatdown.com.
Yeah,
so,
that's tight. That's awesome, man. Listen, man, we're glad to have you here,
man.
I really
appreciate it.
Com studio. Hey, guys, listen, Ryan Watson, check him out. Look for him online. Hey, do me a favor, man. Don't forget to like this video. Make it a favorite. Subscribe, all that. Get plugged in. Get connected. And we'll see you next time, guys. See ya.